Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Yes, we better get going.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. Some new items you might be interested in. Why not try your hand at a new gun? I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. For information. Let us know when you've made some room. Turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
I don't stranger, am I right?
That's good work, if I do say so myself. See how that feels. Come, try that.
Ooh, what you bought?
All kinds of trinkets in this clown's castle. Ain't doing him no good, are they? Suit yourself, stranger.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Morte! Ahí están. Matadlo.
No way! They have catapults?
Spread out.
Got it. I'll stay back.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. right. That went well.
I'll have a warning next time.
Give me some space.
No prob.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Well, look at you, mate. What can I... That's good. Pleasant travels.
Come on.
Hang on.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy. How noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be. The girl has the very source. Your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Saddler. So then you will comply, yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Present for you. Coming.
Ashley! Yeah. No prob.
Be careful.
Okay.
I owe you one. Locked. Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Down here or something?
You. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Story. Huh. Guess you were right.
Thanks.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? I guess we just circled.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Hey, wait, Leon!
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Ugh.
Good.
Be careful. They're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Watch out!
Keep coming. Yeah, no sweat.
Thank you.
spread out.
No problem.
Let's go.
Okay.
Back up.
No problem.
Okay?
Yeah.
None left.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal. Not out of the woods yet.
Thank you.
little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Got it.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Okay, get back here! Come on!
No prob!
sure you're good.
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.